What's good, Savage fan? We're back again with the reaction video, man. We got my dog, NF. Since wake up, man. I mean, the title's self-explanatory, especially with me knowing how he rap and how he talk, bro. So I don't want to do too much talking, man. Let's get into it, bro. Let's get it.
You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape. Cause you live your life in a coma, you never awake.
That's deep, boy.
If you'd open your eyes, then maybe you'd see what's at stake.
Open your eyes, man.
You're sleeping. You're sleeping.
You make a lot of money. Hold up, bro. I know you finna get into it, bro. But just that little part right there, bro. Like, he telling you to wake up, bro. Like, open your eyes for real, so you can really see what's going on. Like, a lot of people sleep. Like, I'm a person that just got woke like a couple of years ago, and by saying just got woke, I'm pretty sure. If you don't end that video, you know exactly what I mean. So I ain't even gonna get too deep into it, bro. Take it back some, man.
You make a lot of money and you live in a mansion and pretty much got everything that you could ever imagine. But you feel like even though you got everything in the world, you got nothing. So what you do then is you start going backwards. You run in a direction and you looking for something that isn't real. No, you know it's
that's facts, man. Like, these rappers, mainly these rappers, bro. Anybody with a lot of money, who rich, wealthy, whatever you want to call it, bro, you got a lot of money and think that you're on top of the world. And in reality, you get all that bread and you still missing something. It's like you don't know what it is, but you missing something, bro. And even with, you can be worth $2 billion, bro, and still commit suicide, still have depression, and deal with all type of stuff, bro. So money don't bring, like, people think money rule the world. Money don't rule the world, bro. Money don't bring happiness. Like, for real, bro. And that's the point he trying to get across.
Backwards, you run in a direction and you looking for something that isn't real. No, you know is that you just gotta have it. What you doing is sleeping and thinking that you're awakening out. And the problem is that you don't know what you're after. So you put everything that you have into what you do, hoping that one day maybe you don't have to feel like you're empty. But as you get older, a lot of weight in your shoulders is getting heavy. Then you look back and you start to regret things. You only get one life, and every time you look into yours, you feel like everything you have is a waste. And the problem and the reason you can never feel a hole in your life is because you were never awake.
You
spend your life in a dream that you can't escape.
What?
Cause you live your life in a coma, you never awake.
Hold on, bro. We gotta take this back. Let me listen to this one more time.
And yo, you look around, a lot of these other people you looking at, to you, you describe as perfect. So you point a finger at God.
The people you looking at, bro, you describe them as perfect. I thought I heard it right, bro. That's why I had to take it back to really listen to what he said, bro. These people that we think perfect, bro, don't think that they not going through stuff. I promise you they are. And people have told me that a lot of times. I used to, you know, down myself about not having this, you know, not having that, not being in this situation. Then I look at my peers, other people I used to go to school with, people who became successful. I used to look and like, why I'm not at that level? You know what I'm saying? Why I'm not like that? Why I'm still living like this? You know what I'm saying? I'm thinking they perfect. Being young or whatever, I'm thinking they perfect. And that They just on top of the world, bro. They don't have problems. But in reality, they do, bro. And as I started letting myself realize that, it made me see, like, bro, they not perfect. They going through way worse stuff than you. Like, I'm not perfect, but I'm doing good for myself, bro. And it took me a long time to realize that. A lot of people have to tell me that. Like, bro, you doing good. Like, man, you 21, you 25, or, you know, you doing good for yourself, especially compared to the other 25-year-olds or the other people in your class, you know? People doing a lot worse than me, bro, and I just had to come to that conclusion, bro, and it made me feel better about myself. Like, I could be in way worse situations than I'm in right now, bro. Real talk, man. This dude's so damn powerful, bro. Around a lot of these other people you looking at, to you, you describe as perf. So you point a finger at God and tell him to do his job and fix your life up, cause nothing is working. And you would try to hide it and make it seem like it's nothing, but really you feel like everything is crashing around you. And you develop the problem in trusting in other people, which later became an issue that would mentally pound you. You only get one life, but every time you look into yours, you feel like all you ever see are mistakes. And the problem and the reason you can never move forward in life is because you were never awake. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. Wow, is that hello, man. This dude, bro, when I pause it so much, especially with NF, bro, it's cause I feel it. It's like so powerful. Like I told y'all in one of his other songs, I literally felt every word he was saying, bro. It's like, like you just say, it was like, you look at yourself and you just think everything mistakes. I got a lot of regrets in life, bro. And I think that's probably where a lot of my depression and stuff came from, bro. And the fact that I'm opening up to y'all, bro, it feels like I know y'all. And if you rock with NF, you relate to his music so heavy because a lot of us going through the same situation. So I feel comfortable talking to y'all about this. I got family, bro, don't even know what I go through, bro. And I, you know, I tell y'all stuff because I don't got to worry about y'all, you know, gossiping, telling people because y'all don't know my family. So I feel comfortable telling y'all, bro. You tell family members, they like to run their mouth. They like to judge you, but I know y'all not going to judge me. You know what I'm saying? That's why YouTube is so much, you know, of a good platform for me, bro. And that's why, you know, rapping to NF is a good platform. He get to, you know, tell millions of people about what's going on, bro, for real. And the problem and the reason you can never move forward in life is because you were never awake. Wake up. You spend your life in a dream that you can escape. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Cause you live your life in a coma. You're never awake. Talk to him. Better wake up, man. Hey, bro. Like I said, man, he so powerful. That's why I can label him. If anything, bro, let me tell y'all one thing, bro, and I'm going to keep this short. People like NF won't get recognized by the real world or whatever. You know, he won't have the Grammys. You know, he won't be the most popular. He won't get recognized by too many people, even though he can have 13 million views on the video. That's not enough, especially having the meaning and the message that NF come with, bro. This type of message, they don't want people to see. They don't want people to hear. And I'ma keep it short, bro, because y'all know what I mean, man. For real. They don't want people to hear this type of music. And that's the reason why Even though he got 13 million views, he should have way more than that, bro. Period, man. Savage Fam, I'm gone.
Now, I'ma tell you like a man. I don't know y'all shit. But before a nigga had some shit, I ain't had nothing. Yeah, they still love me, friend. I had